15 when I started playing music. I had a pair of jeans that I wore like constantly. That was just my look. I wore them like every day. They just started falling apart. And so I just started using duct tape if I was on tour and couldn't get to a sewing machine or something. Then I got more practical. It's kind of just like just the big free-for-all. I just sew shit, and all those are filled with patches. Look at this shit. So jacked. This used to be two parts of pants that I made into a big bag. And this is like one of the pieces that I did for the collection that was just out, based on a pair of jeans that I had. They had high-waisted with the braid. I was really inspired by that. To the city. Well, anyway, this is a song that we've been working on.